Hi, I'm Tom Bryant, your trainer for the new online course, Sustainability Strategies and Environmental Action. Now, it certainly doesn't need repeating here that we are in unprecedented and challenging times due to the coronavirus pandemic. It's changed everything around us, the way we work, the way we connect, the way we learn, and so much more. But thinking of the way that we learn, there is opportunity here amongst the chaos. New time, new space, new opportunity really to learn and develop ourselves that otherwise just wouldn't have materialized given our hectic and fast-paced lives. One of the most worthwhile areas to explore at the moment is a topic that was sweeping the globe in the past year before our lockdown, and that was environmental sustainability. This lockdown has given us the most unusual and vivid case study on how our human activities impact the natural world. As industries, transport networks, and businesses have closed down, we've seen a dramatic decrease in carbon emissions. For example, comparing this time with last year in New York, we've seen a 50% drop in pollution because of measures to contain the virus. Satellite images have shown a dramatic decline in pollution levels over China, across Europe, and the UK. My favorite scenes are of the clean canals of Venice. The natural world seems to be beginning to heal. Now is the time to study and understand the true meaning of sustainability strategies for governments, businesses, and communities before we attempt to return to our former operational practices and past personal habits. Join me on this course to learn about the three pillars of sustainability: environmental, social, and economic. Let's demystify sustainability concepts like carbon footprint, carbon neutral, and carbon negative. We'll examine government's response to environmental sustainability through climate action and environmental policy case studies from around the world. And we'll also cover the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals, the SDGs for 2030, and how they're being incorporated into private and public sectors as a global strategy. Delegates will leave this course with a greater understanding of the causes of climate change, have a wider definition of sustainability, and a clearer insight into how governments and international bodies are responding to create a sustainable future. Let's use this unprecedented time wisely. Stay safe, stay home, and I will see you online. Thanks.